Are you thinking of doing a PhD? If so, the University of Potsdam is a great place for your plans. In this video, we will provide you with information regarding the possibilities of obtaining a doctorate and the process of applying for a PhD at the University of Potsdam. Potsdam is not only close to the German capital, Berlin, but it is also a green city with many lakes and parks. It's one of Europe's top locations for high-performing science and research, and the city with the highest density of academics in Germany. The University of Potsdam, with its 7 academic faculty divisions and various affiliated interdisciplinary research centers, is located on 3 campuses, from historical to modern. It offers a dynamic, inspiring, and international study environment. As a PhD candidate, you would become part of the international network of the Potsdam Graduate School. And you get to enjoy the advantages of the university's excellent relations with a large number of independent research institutions, such as Helmholtz, Leibniz, Max Planck, Fraunhofer, and Hasso-Plattner Institute. Here are the different types of PhDs you can obtain at the University of Potsdam. First, the individual doctorate. Here, you work independently at an academic faculty division on your self-chosen dissertation project. Under the scientific supervision of a professor, you usually have to find on your own. The individual doctorate should take about 3 years to complete. It involves a dissertation, its publication, and the final oral examination. This form of PhD provides a lot of flexibility, but also requires a high level of personal initiative and responsibility. Second, the structured doctoral program. You can choose from more than 25 such PhD programs and DFG research training groups, which are offered within the 7 faculty divisions of the University of Potsdam. In a structured doctoral program, your curriculum follows a specified theme or pre-chosen topic over a set period of time with individual supervision and financial support. Lastly, there's the binational doctorate, also called co-tutelle de thèse. It can be organized as either an individual doctorate or as part of a structured doctoral program. You do part of your PhD project at a partner university abroad. Because the dissertation is supervised by one advisor from each country, you can defend twice, once at each university. It's possible to finish with a joint degree. Each type of PhD can be done in English if your prospective supervisor agrees. Detailed information on all 3 types of PhDs can be found at the Uni Potsdam's What to Study doctorate website. To start your application, you need the required academic grades to apply for a PhD. Please check the equivalent of your degree via the web portal Anabin. If you go for a structured PhD program, you first need to apply in order to be admitted to the program of your choice. Specific deadlines and application procedures can be found on the program's website. Once you've been accepted to a structured program, or if you're planning to do an individual PhD, you need to find a potential supervisor. Please make use of your contacts in your chosen field and from your home university. You can search the department's website to find a supervisor who's suitable for you and your area of research. The next step is to contact your potential academic supervisor by sending them a detailed application. This should contain your CV, degree certificates, motivation letter, and your research outline. Supervisors receive many requests, so please treat this like a job application. Add individual details in order to stand out. If you wish to do a binational doctorate, then you need to arrange the specifics directly with your supervisor and the dean's office. The good news is, here in Potsdam, there are no study fees to pay. But if you want to get a student ID card with an integrated public transportation ticket and make use of several student discounts, you are asked to pay a semester contribution. Once your PhD project at the University of Potsdam becomes concrete, please register with our Welcome Center. We are happy to help you, and we hope to see you here soon at the University of Potsdam